Hey friends, welcome to another episode of Smart Drive. In this episode, we will quickly discuss about the auto start and stop function, as well the parking sensor available over here, the fog light function and the headlight adjustment function. The first button is to switch between auto start and stop function on and off of a smart hybrid vehicle, and the second one is for the parking sensor, which is helpful during the reverse gear. As soon as the green light is on, you can hear intermittent sound beeps during the reverse gear. The third one is for the fog lights. This can be only available during this or this mode. So in case you have a pilot lights on, you can see the green light is on, but when you are switching it off, there will be no green light. So fog light and above settings can have a green light over here. I keep it always on. Then we do have a headlight adjustment settings. Inside of a headlight assembly, we do have an electric motor which is used to make all the adjustments for the projection height of a light, and this is the control panel of it. As a 4, you can have a lowest beam, and as a 0, you can have a highest beam. This is also recommended during the heavy load and low load conditions. And below that, we do have open boot space. And below that, we do have a pull system, that is to open engine hood. So that was a quick review about the right hand side panel of a driver's seat. Thanks for watching. This is Vishwajit signing off from Smart Drive.